Here with Patrick Sandoval. It's a pleasure to see you and welcome to the big leagues. Congratulations. You're playing for your hometown. How exciting is to be able to do that in this big stage?
Yeah, it's definitely a dream come true. I mean, I have family and friends coming to every game that I pitch in, so yeah, it's the best.
Was the Angels your favorite team when you were growing up?
I don't know. I didn't really have a favorite team, but I did. I definitely came to a lot of Angels games when I was little. Yeah.
You had a pretty good 5 innings against the Rangers. Are you starting to feel more comfortable as a starter in the big leagues?
Yeah, definitely. I'm getting more comfortable and acclimated to the 5-day rotation and getting my work in every 5 days. So yeah, it's been a wild ride, but yeah, I'm starting to settle in, I think.
You have 4 pitches starting with your fastball and changeup. Do you feel like you're still developing your pitches?
Yeah, I mean, they're all definitely still a work in progress. I mean, I want to get them as better as they can get, and especially up here in the big leagues where the hitters are the best. So, yeah, I'm definitely, I would say all the pitches are still being developed, and they're not in their final stages yet.
How is working with Brad Asmus?
Oh, it's awesome. He's a great manager. All the players love him, and he knows how to connect with us, I feel like.
And your next start, you will be going against division rival playoff contender, the Oakland A's. How exciting are you knowing that you're going to face a lineup like that?
Definitely very excited to face a playoff caliber team. I mean, I already pitched against the Red Sox in Fenway, so that was a really fun challenge, and I'm looking forward for the next one too.
When it comes to these games, what do you look at? You observe these big league players that go against you. Can you just talk about that process?
I mean, I just try to keep myself in check and not really worry about who's batting, more so as executing whatever pitch is called. So, I mean, just having a clear mind out there and just knowing that, hey, I need to execute this pitch and everything will take care of itself.
I noticed when you pitch, you literally aren't afraid of anything. How did you develop just that mentality?
I think it's just going up through the minor leagues. You face many challenges, and it kind of preps you for the big stage. I mean, it can't prep you enough for a full stadium, but if you can just block that out, then you'll be fine.